Good Tuesday morning. I'm Devontae McKenna checking traffic over in Greensboro. A part of Friendly Avenue in downtown still closed at this hour. The road is closed between Elm Street and Green Street due to a water main break. We still have no word from police, though, when this will reopen. We'll keep you updated online at WXII12.com.